The little details are by far the most important. See his walking stick, a rare African snake wood, hiding blade, 5 tensile steel. A few were awarded to veterans of the Afghan war, so I can assume he's a decorated soldier. Strong, brave, born to be a man of action.
And?
Neat, like all military men. Now, I check his pockets. Ah, a stump from a boxing match. Now, I can infer that he's a bit of a gambler. I'd keep an eye on that dowry if I were you.
Those days are behind me.
Right behind you. This cost us the rent more than once.